burst mode? Or am I too slow? Almost lost that. Tap B like a madman once again. I screwed that up. I'm not happy with my performance there.
Is it over? Is it really all over?
I don't know.
Well, is your wrath gone?
I said I don't know.
I see. Let us go. Mithra is waiting.
Father.
Mithra. Wait.
So you made it back, both of you. I am very happy to see you both in one piece. If you had lost to Vlitra, who would I exact my revenge on?
Olga!
Stop this!
I shall not! Lord Deus was everything to me. As long as Lord Deus was alive, nothing else mattered. But he is gone. I will never see him again. And now, you shall feel my pain!
I do not think so. You shall not destroy my precious vessel.
Olga?
You...
At last, my plan is realized.
True God, the embodiment of the wheel of life, the spinner of all mantra.
That can't be the end of the game. And that's the alternate ending. I'm a bit surprised. True episode 18, a ten of events. You have done well to come this far. Who am I? I am the true god, the embodiment of the wheel of life, the spinner of all mantra. I hold everything in the palm of my hand. I bestowed the power of mantra on you, and I unleashed the Gohma upon the world to test you. And you have proved yourself worthy by overcoming these trials. That is why you are here. You may go now, back to the wheel of life. You have exceeded my expectations and are worthy of my praise. You wish to remain in this world? You are no longer needed here. But if you insist... The truth does not reveal itself to all. But Asura's anger still remains. His quest to quell his wrath continues on, but that is a story for another time. Congratulations, you've completed all the episodes, and I'll try getting a higher rank in each episode. We'll play the game on a high difficulty level to unlock extra content. The adventure isn't over until you've completed everything. Okay. Thanks for watching my Asura's Wrath walkthrough, guys. I will be posting the DLC for this game, amongst other things. So, thanks again.